is Wake Up Today.
Good morning. Welcome back to Wake Up Today on this Tuesday morning, September 22nd.
Ron and Kanoi here, and searching for missing teenager. Authorities have resumed that search for that man who was swept off the rocks near Helena Blowhole.
Jai joins us live now with the latest. Good morning, Jai.
Hey, good morning, Kanoi and Ron. Yeah, you can probably hear the helicopter. That's HFD-1, the Air 1, in action as we speak, by land, by air, and by sea. I'll step out of the way. My photographer here, my partner, Bob Kramer, get a chance to show you. Honolulu Fire Department search and rescue on the scene. Off in the distance, you can see the boat. You can also see the jet ski, ocean safety. And then there's a couple of floaters, if you will. That's because they sent scuba divers down in. We're just off of the Helena blowhole, and they are literally searching underwater to see if they can find this missing 19-year-old. As we said, we've seen the helicopter right at first light this morning. We've seen firefighters scanning up and down the coastline, walking the coastline, seeing if they can find any signs of this missing 19-year-old. The man was washed off the rocks again. This is near the Helena blowhole, near Sandy Beach. It happened at about 6:30 last night. A friend called emergency officials when that had happened, and so at first light this morning, Honolulu Fire Department began its search once again, looking for this missing 19-year-old. You know, it's not unusual for this to happen out here. When you come to the blowhole, when you come to the parking lot, it's a very nice parking lot, and it has steel gating up and fencing all around the area, and there are very noticeable signs that say, danger, do not go beyond this wall. But if you've ever been here, you know that folks do that. And along the sides of these cliffs with big waves, and there was a high surf advisory that was happening yesterday. When you go beyond these walls, when you get down along those cliff lines, these big waves can very quickly wash over the rocks and pull you out into the water. And as we've seen today, Honolulu Fire Department with their search and rescue, these guys are trained professionals. And even when they get in the water, you can tell just how violent it can be out there with these huge waves and with the wind. It can make some very unpredictable conditions. Not just Honolulu Fire Department is searching, also U.S. Coast Guard as well searching. We'll continue to follow this developing story, but again, Air One Search and Rescue, they have a boat in the water, divers in the water, as well as firefighters up and down the coastline looking for this missing 19-year-old. We'll continue to follow this all morning long, and we'll keep you updated not just on air, but online as well at KHON2.com.